holy name.
No.
Okay. Okay, you can ask him one more.
Do you read
webtoon?
No.
Okay.
Do you read
webtoon?
No.
Really? Okay.
Do you
see
in the shower?
Ah, you see?
Do you see in the shower?
No.
No. Okay. Then June, don't we ask you a question, please?
Do
you
yes. Have a sister? Yes, I do.
Okay, good. There you go. No cheating. You can ask the same one. The one you asked this one.
Do you see
in
the shower?
Yes.
Jin, do you see in the shower?
Yes, I do.
Really? Okay, good. Okay, good. Now, Kiwani, can we ask you a question, please?
Yes.
Do you buy your meal?
No.
Ooh.
Do you go to the gym?
No.
June, yes, that's right, June. Okay, well, the ones that you have now, also write down. Look, about your nails, who did you ask that? Do you remember? Wani.
Wani.
W-A-N-I. Wani. Wani. Also, so this one was
Lily.
Lily, okay, that one. Now, Benz said
no.
That one. Yeah, right hand. Benz for that one and sing in the shower. Do you have one name for each of them? Yes. Okay, so what I want you to do now is to tell me the information you got. Now remember, this is present simple. So what do we do with the verb? If somebody said yes to this one, we say he or she, what do we do with the verb?
Yes.
This is your verb, go. Very good.
To sing in the shower.
Good. What about this one? Very good. And then it doesn't read webtoon.
Pam?
Right, good. Reads webtoon. Okay, what about this one? Yes, someone, yeah. Another one. Someone who said no.
Shovik.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't have a cat. Very good. Does anybody have a cat?
No.
No? Okay. Now, what about this one?
Lily goes to bed before 11.
Good. Lily goes to bed before 11. And what about this one?
Wani.
Wani.
Doesn't
like. Wani. Doesn't like. Right. Her nails. Yeah, not my nails. Her nails. Good. Wani doesn't bite her nails. Good. And